Okay, here we go. 5 feet. 5 feet? Really? Those are upside down. All right, here we go. 10 feet. One. Ooh, missed it. Two. Maybe I should have warmed up with the 5-footers. Three. Four. Five. Six. Basket's getting a little full here. 10. Woo! Missed that first one like a chump. Alright, starting to worry about the types of discs I'm using for the 15 footer. They're not actually all putters. Here we go. 15 feet. Yikes. Leopard. 3, fairway driver, 7-5, negative 2-1. Woo! Here comes the shark, 4-4. Get in there! We got a rat, 4-2-0-3. Yeah! Alright, this one's a star aviar putt and approach, no pressure. There we go. This is a rock 3 midrange, 5-4-0-3. Get in there! This one's the Atlas mid-range, 5-4-0-1. Oh, little headwind. Watch those leaves. There we go. Mako 3 mid-range. It's a 5-5. Yeah! This is a normal Aviar trash disc here. 2-3-0-1. Trash disc. Same thing. Another copy of it for my putting practice. Oh yeah, there it goes. Alright, and last one, we got the Stingray. 4-5, negative 3-1. Get it. Alright. Back it up 20 feet. This Aviar out of the way first. It's kind of far. I don't know, you guys. One. Leopard 3. No. With the Rock 3. Get in there. The Rat. Dirt on it. Oh, bounced out. Stingray. Atlas. Star Aviar. No! I can't make the putters. There's the shark. Mako 3. And the Aviar. Get on in. Double points on that one, right? Alright, I missed 3 of those. From 20 feet. Ah. Alright, back it up to 25. End of the tape measure. I don't know how we're going to do anything further than this. Let's see, what do we got? Start up with the Mako 3. Feel good. Shark. Get on in. Rock 3. Ooh, not on the rock. Atlas. No, overcorrection. Stingray. Bounce. Aviar.
caviar. I'm going to overcorrect, I'm sure. Yeah.
Now we're talking.
All right, leopard three. Pressure. Alright, looks like I got four of those. I'll also note that my shots did not really land close to the basket like I would if I was trying to make my next shot. Just saying. Alright, am I supposed to go to 30? Let's go to 30. In the game. Nothing. Leopard. Yeah, this is definitely not my gimme range. There's one with a charge. Mako 3. Put on in. Well, just got a little delicate touch. Dark.